There's a boss just putting the guns out on the last, on the first drive. These are the lower numbers. Numbers 1 and 2, I guess. I've got number 3 in front of me. Looks like we've got a bit of cirrus cloud cover, which is going to help defuse the sunlight. Nice bit of breeze. Alright, the birds will be pretty tested here today. There's the team leader there, locked and loaded. There's Nick up on the ring. Little early show there, I think it's a war here. He's down. Had a nice show here. We're off the rise. Look up, look up, look up. Look out, there's a bit of a stirring. Still looking over. Another swarm coming. Lovely show of birds. And more. Again, that's a swarm there. Whoa. Come on, Vicky, get in there. Eric's doing a sterling job up there and he hadn't hidden behind the bush yet. There's Eric closing on the bush now, flagging like mad, so something's happening. Nice one. Gone out wide. Oh, look at that. Nice cubby. Got through there. Better ones there. Still coming through. Another one down there, I think. The swerver's there, he's up. Shot at the back. Another show out there. The better bird. He's down. A lovely show there with the higher numbers. The old cirrus cloud has burnt off a bit. That's lit us up a bit. Shot, Vicky. Bit of an eye wipe there by the team leader. It's a nice bird. Still a nice bird. I reckon we're getting close to the whistle now. Might have caught the end of it, but that was the final whistle. And a picking up we will go. Some of the guns have got dogs which are already out picking up.
No point in shooting any low ones.
Oh, hell of a drive.
Good.
Oh, on, Sid, bring it on.
Goes up around that and then reach on the end of the
maze,
so you sort of stand back just at the end of the maze.
Rob, you've
got another one there. Yeah, said come here. Come here. Come here.
Cavalry have arrived, coming back with a couple of birds. You there as well, there's a couple of cockers. His name's Dave, but obviously we call him Rodney. Don't really know why. Dog. Here comes Herbie with another one. No. Well, Herb's on song today, doing a bit of covering a bit of ground. Well, that's the end of the first half. Of activity up on the ring, a rim, and a bit of stirring in the cover crop. I think we should see some birds soon. Nice bird that is. Good hit. Sure. More coming on the wing, all of these. Beautiful. Look at them. Cracking shot, Partridge, let's go. Another swarm there, look at that one. Oh. Short, Vicky. Go on, go on, go on. Turned over the guns. Swarm here. Catch the wind, look at them. Beautiful, beautiful. Again, woohoo! Lovely. That's like your sunglasses, Vicky. Another nice show here. Oh. And again. Nice one up there. Yeah, look at that one. Whoa.
What?
Up there. we're going to turn out the other numbers, the other guns. The beauty up there, he's down, nice shot. And we're not done yet, look at this one. Oh. The end of a very good drive.
Yes, the dog! Good dog!
Picking up guns with their dogs, all part of the day, part of the enjoyment. Bank a final sweep through here. Vicky, dog's got a present for you. think that's the lady that runs the shoot. Doing a bit of picking up today. And the Tillsway Cavalry doing a final sweep. Good to see all the ground being covered. Leave no trace of partridges, that is. Hear the old raven up there cackling away above me. He's obviously looking for some easy pickings. There's the old Tillsway Cavalry having a final rummage through the tussocks. Be surprised where you find them. That's it then, folks. We'll have 11s now, I reckon, and leave the valley in peace until the next time. Next drive, conditions are a little bit more favourable for me now. Nice bit of breeze for the birds. Should be an ideal drive for these guns. First scout's just gone through. Bird there. He's down, nice shot. Go again, they're going quite well here today. Nice shot, he's down. A few more following now. Got more down. Got a lot more in the air. Nice birds. Nice shot. Oh, he was rocked. Nice shot. Have we gone out up there? That's it, I just heard a shout for all out. I didn't hear a whistle that time, but I'm pretty sure that's the end of the drive. Well, the dogs are out, so definitely at the end of the drive. Yeah, they're getting busy in there. I don't think there's too many in there, but whatever there is, they'll find it. That's for sure. Mimi's got one there, that's good. That's just not, it's Ray's dog. No, it's not. It's going back to look for Mum. Come on, Rosie, bring it on. Good girl. Good girl, that's it. Another one coming. Thank you. Yeah, Mr. Tillsway's right in amongst it there. He's collecting a few. Ray's dog's just picked one up. Good dog. So he's obviously seen some go way back. Looks like Paul's going to join him. Sweep that field. Helping out to collect up the game. Like mission accomplished to me. And with that, I'm going to close out on a lovely day.